I am Sister Rochi Austria, 65 years old. Almost a year already that I am here. But this is not really my assignment. I used to be in St. Teresa's College, Cebu. But because of my health, the doctor asked me to stay here to recuperate and to rest. But of course, while here, I try to help in the community here and there, like arranging flowers, making liturgy, recollections. But most of us are teachers. We have a doctor, we have nurses, we have even engineer, because we are assigned from different countries, mission countries. That's a long time ago, but because I was a missionary in Africa, and I had a very traumatic experience there that brought me here. I asked to go home after that very traumatic experience. I nearly died 4 times. 3 times because of malaria and experience of being attacked by the rebel. Because that time it was war in Africa. I asked to come back to the Philippines. And then after some time, I discerned and I said that even if I am here in the Philippines, I can be a missionary. So I decided to stay. For those who would like to visit us, you are very much welcome, and we are excited also and animated by your presence, because we would like also to listen to your faith stories, not only our faith stories, but your faith stories, your experience of our loving God.